For more Bollywood gossips, hit the bell icon and never miss an update from Movies Adda. After the rocking collection of Salman Khan's film Bajrangi Bhaijaan in China, the makers are now awaiting the release of their film Sultan, which is slated to release in China on 31st August, and that too with the name Sultan the Wrestler. While Bajrangi Bhaijaan had managed to collect 300 crore in the Chinese box office, filmmaker Ali Abbas Zafar and Salman Khan are both quite optimistic about this film as well. And now if Sultan does manage to garner a decent collection, then it will surely take Salman Khan's film into the 1000 crore league, which is indeed quite rare. Don't you think so? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.